Now just hold on a second. Going from non-living material to living material is a giant step. And then going from something that's alive to something that's able to reproduce is another gigantic step. Those are just brushed over in the textbooks as if, well, it must have happened because here we are.